Thanks so much for watching, guys, and if you have any questions, please let me know. If you want to attach this thing to the back of a truck or something, just add a fence gate to the side that doesn't have anything on it. But other than that, see ya.